if the camera is further away, where the perspiration doesn't show, where it's not like right in there with them in the bed, but if you see a touch of hip, is that pelvic thrusting?
Oh, I think there's definitely like a thrust number. Yeah.
You really feel that people counting the amount, you know. Yeah. Of actual thrusting.